Hello guys, in this tutorial we will see how to control 12V LED and motor with 5V Arduino by using transistor TIP122. And we are using transistor as a switch and also controlling LED and motor with pulse width modulation. We will also see how to calculate base current resistor. So let's get started. For this you will need Arduino, transistor, diode, 12V battery, 2.2k ohms resistor, jumper wires, breadboard, 12V LED, 12V motor. First we need to calculate base resistor for transistor. Using this method, you can find any transistor base resistance. Download datasheet of transistor TIP122. Now go to page number 3 and in second figure we can see equation IC equal to 250 into IB. So we need to check how much load current is required to run a motor. My motor requires 0.44 ampere current. It may be printed on motor or it is written in motor specification. So my IC value will be 0.44 ampere. Now calculate IB, which is equal to 1.76 milliampere. Look at figure 2 again. Now we know collector current. Check 0.44 value in figure 2 and match with VBE saturation. Its value is around 1.375 volt. It means that Arduino has voltage drop of 5 - 1.375, which is equal to 3.625 volt. Now according to Ohm's law, resistance equal to voltage divided by current. So we get 2059 ohms as a base current resistor value. But I am using 2.2 k ohms resistor. You can calculate base resistor according to your load current. To control 12V LED, we need to connect our circuit like this. After doing connection, open Arduino IDE software, go to File, Examples, Basics, Blink. Upload LED blink sketch. Now we can see we are using transistor as a switch. It will turn on and off 12V LED for 1 second. Now again go to Arduino IDE software, upload fade sketch from examples. Change pin number to 9. Now we can see it is fade on and off. We are controlling this with pulse width modulation. Now we will control the motor. Just add diode across the motor. Now upload the blink sketch. I have given 1 second delay for on and 3 second delay for off. So that we can see clearly motor is stop spinning. Now we will control motor with pulse width modulation. Upload fade sketch from examples. Now we can see it is varying its speed in every 300 milliseconds. List of components are mentioned below in the description. For more videos, please like and subscribe. Till then, keep learning, keep making.